You gotta take the valve cover off, but it's not leaking on that one. It's only leaking on the top one. That's what makes it look like it's coming out of the. But yeah,
I changed that one now. It's good now. Fucking, what you call it? On that one, we changed the oil filter, the housing. We had a gasket behind that. That thing was dumping, like how that van was.
Yeah.
And turn out, you just see it coming out. That's how long it was. You see the whole filter housing just get wet.
Drip.
I think all that bitch was flush against it. It's like the VTEC in those.
Yeah.
Type of style. Yeah. Like, so she better than pick at it. Just came right out. Yeah. I bought the new one. I asked him, like, well, how did you get it? Yes, popped it in there and bolted back on, and I cleaned up the area of brake cleaner and turned it down on, and it was just going dry. So finally, it was leaving spots everywhere bad.
Oh, yeah, just like that van in DJ's car, that's why the whole shit, goddamn, you gotta drag it back.